Buddy, welcome back to another Awesome Art Employees video. On today's video, we're playing Guess Who, Part 4, on Christmas Eve of 2022. Sebastian? Yes. No, the ball. Yes, the person does. Facial hair.
Motion detected at the front door.
There we go. Skin, yes. We try blue eyes. This does not have blue eyes. So pass it. Let's see. Skin. No, let's not have light skin. Well, that would be no. What about the person bald? Oh, it's Gerald. Who should we go with next? Try Ziggy. Try facial hair. Yes. What should we do? Get rid of that. That. There. Those. No. See, it's got blue eyes. This one does not. Yeah. No, it has light skin. Yes, the person does. Hair, no. That's what has a ginger. Oh. No. What has if the person is bald? No. Yes. Yes. Might be pretty short. Let's go see. What next? No. What else? What's hair? What kind of facial hair? No. Go. Yes. Hey, blue eyes. No, the person is not blue eyes. It's a male. No. Question might help me. Not wearing glasses.
We don't have a catch-up on our hands. It's like William. Facial hair. Oh, yes, the person does. Facial hair. One both times when the person had facial hair. Having facial hair is kind of like a person is male or not. Except it gets rid of a couple more people. Baldur's. Turn brown hair. Nope. No, brown hair. Yes. Nope. What about black hair? Nope. Pass. Yes. Gray hair? Yes. Helped earlier. Cooper. Yes. The game will put it as the same one. I win. Okay, but yeah, that is about it for this video. Happy Christmas. Christmas Eve, everybody. Please put your Christmas, what you want for Christmas, down in the comments below. Right here. Like and subscribe the video. More videos now. Some really cool stuff coming next year. See you in the next video.